It's highly charged.
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Do you ever write these down at all? Do you keep a journal?
No, but I laugh about them. People laugh when I tell them what happened.
That's wonderful. And do you have anybody that you share them with? You know, do you have a sister or a friend? Or you say, you know, you make other people laugh. Do you have
just at the office?
Writers? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And they just know.
Yeah.
Kim's coming in. I wonder if you have a dream.
Yeah. I have not every single line. I just told one of my coworkers today. I said, yeah, we were all out at the pub, and you bought breakfast, and it was fried eggs with gravy and something else. It was a weird concoction, and she paid for it all. So then I felt I had to buy something. So
okay.
I bought like 100 people all a drink.
Oh, my goodness.
And then I was worrying about if I had enough cash in my bag and enough on my credit card. It was just really bizarre.
That is wild.
Yeah.
So there's always a person in the dream groups that I've been in that's a vivid, detailed dreamer.
Mm-hmm.
And I have to say, I do have dream envy.